Yo, my name is Shaquan Garnett, but you can call me Shaq. Have you ever seen these before? These are the tools of blood flow restriction, the hottest trend in fitness and rehab. Exercising with them can give you more benefits than I have time to share. I've had the opportunity of learning about blood flow restriction and its applications via BFRtraining.com. And I'm here to show you what I've learned. Let's get it.
Hey everyone, especially for the ladies out there, how would you like an easy exercise to help sculpt your thighs and booty using BFR? Today, we're going over the leg press. Let's apply our cuffs, set the weight, and go to work. Set your feet in a narrow stance and place your foot flat towards the bottom of the platform. This technique allows for a higher degree of knee flexion and smashes the quads. We can bias the glutes by keeping our feet narrow, but then using a higher foot placement. This allows for a higher degree of hip extension and really stresses the booty. Be sure to keep the spine neutral throughout the entire lift, such that your lower back is not rounding forward. As I said earlier, this exercise is perfect for sculpting your thighs and booty. Want to learn more about BFR and its applications? Visit BFRtraining.com for more information. I'll see you in the next video.